everybody. I am the Mademoiselle, and this is my channel, and this is my long-awaited hair wash routine. Now, before we get started, I do not wash my hair like the traditional person, I don't think. I've seen many people wash their hair, and I'm like, well, I'll wash my hair like that. And a lot of you guys wanted to know how I wash my hair, so here it is. So first, I wet my hair a lot, like, I wet it. I do not section my hair off. Very rarely do I do. I only section my hair off when it's really dirty, like when I just got it out of sewing or whatever. And then I take a comb and I detangle in the shower. Sometimes I detangle before I get in the shower, but sometimes I do it while it's getting wet in the shower. I use Aussie shampoo and conditioner, the moist one. So yeah, you know, I just go in, I go ham, you know, I don't know. Y'all can see, right? Clearly, y'all can see. My thing is, I don't know if it's just me. Let me know if it's just me. But, like, there be times where I'm washing my hair or whatever. And it's, like, the first time I put the soap in, it's not as sudsy. Like, it's not as sudsy at all. It's just there. Like, it just be soap on my head. But, like, the second time, that should be lit. Like, y'all gonna see. Y'all gonna see. But, I like to detangle with shampoo in my hair as well. And then I detangle again when I put conditioner in my hair, because if not, my hair just ends up being a matted mess if I just detangle, like, during the leave-in conditioner or whatever the case may be that I see a lot of people do. So as you guys see, I'm about to go again with another pump. I usually do one or two pumps. It depends on how dirty my hair is. I think my hair was pretty dirty when I did this. Also, keep in mind, this is months ago. I recorded this months ago. My hair has grown a fuck ton since I filmed this video. Like, legit, like, a fuck ton. I think it's been due to the rice water. Y'all see that later when I put my rice water in my hair or whatever the case may be. But yeah, as you guys can see, there is a lot of suds, okay? Look at how much suds is in there. And I know a lot of people, they say, like, they can't really run their hands through their hair when it's shampooed, or they can't detangle it. I always detangle it while there's shampoo in my hair, because it just seems to work out a lot better for me. Like, I have to detangle it throughout. Like, I have to run a comb through it throughout the whole process, or it's just going to be a matted mess. It's not a game, it's a rich game. Thank you. I also rarely deep condition my hair, and I rarely put leave-in condition in my hair. Like, very seldomly do I ever do that. And when I do that, it's because, like, I just had a weave in my hair, but I just wore a wig, or my hair is just extremely dry. But a leave-in and a deep condition is nowhere near part of my daily routine at all. So, in order to detangle, or like a tangle teaser, and I do have both those things. But personally, I like to actually detangle my hair, like, when it's dry with a tangle teaser or a demon brush. But in a shower, or in general, I'd much rather just use a comb. I've used a comb all my life. My mother's used the comb. So it's just like, I'm so used to using a comb to detangle. I know a lot of people are going to be like, oh my god, but it'll be so much better to just use a demon. But no. As you guys can see, there's barely any hair coming out in the comb. Like, that's just how I detangle my hair. I know a lot of people are going to be like, oh, well, you should be starting from the tip to the root, blah, blah, blah. Listen, I do what I do. You do what you do. What works for you is what works for you. What works for me is what works for me, all right? All right, thank you. My fucking lips is ashy, guys. Like, listen, I don't know what was going on that day. Please ignore. But like I said, I go in again in each section, and I basically spray some rice water on each section, and then I put some Dax on my scalp. Now, if you guys do not know what Dax is, it is a petroleum based hair grease. Most of you guys probably use it as a kid. That's what it looks like. It's in a green container. There's different ones. I use the green one on my scalp. I part it horizontally in each part, and then I part it vertically in each part, if that makes sense. So you're gonna see in the clip. That's very essential to my hair routine. I've always put grease on my scalp. If it's not this, I'll put African's Best or African's Pride's hair grease on my scalp. Greasing my scalp is essential, y'all. Like, I think that's what's always made my hair so thick and healthy. Like, I don't play that. I use Africa's Pride's moisturizer lotion on my ends and stuff when I'm done. And then after that, I comb it, you know, detangled a little bit. And then I just braid it back up, and I do that to every section. And that just depends on what I'm doing to my hair. Like, if I plan on wearing it in a puff, or I plan on wearing it in like an undefined type of hairstyle, then I wear it like this, which is literally 90% of the time. I haven't done a twist out in a long time. This is like my first time doing a twist out. Yeah, I've seen my recent videos in a long time since my video with the hair dye situation. Like, I don't do twist outs. I don't really care to define my curls. I like my puffs just the way they are. So yeah, if I'm doing a twist out or stuff, I do not grease my scalp because my hair will usually be wet. I'll wait till it's dry, then I'll grease my scalp. So in this particular video, I decided I was going to wear a wig this day. Like I said, this video is pretty damn old. It's been months. Also, keep in mind, I do not add any heat to my hair. I do not blow dry my hair or anything like that. I let my hair air dry. So yeah. I've also heard a lot of people say it takes them a whole day to wash their hair. I find that really insane. Literally, this whole process only took me about 30 to 45 minutes max. I don't be doing all that unnecessary shit, and like I said, I wash my hair all of the time. So yeah, that is mainly how I wear my hair under my wigs and how I wash my hair on a regular basis. Please let me know down in the comment section below if you have any questions, concerns, whatever the case may be. Please don't try to tell me that I'm washing my hair wrong or I should be doing this, that, and the third. I've been washing my hair like this since I was like, what, 12? So yeah. Leave me alone. Thank you very much. I hope you enjoyed. Like, share, subscribe, do all that. And I'm gonna see y'all next time.